Alexei Navalny is guilty. First of all, he is guilty of not being afraid to expose the corruption of the Russian government. Secondly, he is guilty of not dying after the assassins had poisoned him with a chemical warfare agent. Thirdly, Alexei Navalny is guilty of not being scared and returning to Russia. Navalny is not afraid. But Mr. Putin is afraid. He decided that a man like Alexei Navalny deserves the most severe punishment. He should never be released. Alexei Navalny has become a symbol of free Russia, a symbol of hope. His fearlessness and inner freedom gives hope to everyone who has preserved dignity and who believes that the democratic rule of law is possible in Russia.